Hi, I'm Ryan Flynn, user experience designer in New York City. Email was invented in 1973 by Vinton Cerf, partially because it was an easy way to communicate with his wife, who was deaf. And Singularity co-founder, Ray Kurtzweil, invented many OCR scanning and voice recognition tools specifically to help the blind. Even the typewriter was invented to help a blind friend type letters. Many everyday things were first invented to make the world more accessible, and I too have a vision for a tool that can help people all over the globe. Voice recognition has become so good and so fast that the next step is to bring it into the public setting, helping people follow along despite hearing ability or languages. I've already taken a step towards this future with my app Live Caption. Now those with hearing loss can speak with anyone face to face and caption the conversation using only their smartphone. What if every convention, church, and office could caption people talking just like on TV? This would break down barriers for millions around the world who could now communicate freely with their friends and colleagues without having to know a language or be able to hear them. What I hope to achieve at Singularity University is to find others who are interested in universal design and solving problems that others have ignored. I know this road may change, but that's what makes it so exciting. My name is Ryan Flynn, and thank you for your consideration for Singularity University.